It's Emily. I'm here filming one of the Boss Mom interviews. We're here with Amie from National Capital Doula. So Amie, tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do.
My name is Amie Scarf. I'm the owner of National Capital Doulas. So I'm a birth and a postpartum doula, and I also do some childbirth education through National Capital Doulas. I'm also a mom. I have three boys, 10, 8, and 17 months.
So no working. Shortage of busy.
No, there's lots of busy going on. Just kind of trying to keep all of those balls in the air and keep everything.
So how long have you been, and how did you get into starting your own doula business?
So I've been a doula for 8 years. I started in birth, and most doulas start off as solo. So we approach it by being a solo business owner, and we start taking our birth clients and move forward from there. I was working quite closely with another doula. There's an organization in Ontario that works to support doulas, so we were running the Ottawa chapter. And we talked a lot about the struggles and how it works to do birth doula work and also have young families. And we talked a lot about ways that we could do it differently or make it easier for family life and make it more sustainable for the doula. So that's where National Capital Doulas came from. So we work as a team. We work together, we support each other, and support the families that we work with.
So how do you juggle three boys, all very busy ages,
right,
with the fact that when babies are born, they don't follow a schedule? They're not going to let you go 9 to 5.
They're just going to... Now, most babies don't like to be born during the day, actually. They like overnight. A big part of being a doula is strong support around you. So whether that's family support or childcare, friends, whatever it is, it's paramount to being able to do this work. So I do have great family support. My parents are retired and they live very close to us. So that's been a huge piece of my being able to do this work, and my partners have been very supportive too.
Okay. And now, are you finding that there is more need for, as the education gets there around midwifery and doulas, that the business is growing that way? Or are you going out and how are you growing the business while
So it's actually a little bit of both. So definitely awareness of doulas is growing, for sure. A lot of celebrities have come out now, and they're having doulas as part of their birth or their postpartum experience. Meghan Markle has a birth doula, so there's been a lot of information on social media and in the news about her having a birth doula. So that certainly helps, because then people are hearing about it more, and they're becoming more interested in it. We do a lot of work, just even with education, with the different care providers in Ottawa. So they know what we are and what we do. So they can suggest to people are saying, what can I do to help me prepare for my birth? And they'll say to them, well, have you thought about a doula? So we do a lot of that kind of networking with other healthcare professionals in Ottawa, so chiropractors, massage therapists, osteopaths. We talk to them a lot, again, to just get that general awareness out there. And all those things just kind of come together.
Awesome. And the biggest question I would ask is, what is a piece of advice you would pass on to another mom who is trying to juggle a career, a business, and a hectic family?
Right. The ever elusive goal, right?
Yeah.
To be able to juggle everything. You really need to be gentle with yourself. So we really need to stop comparing ourselves to other people. And just know that you are doing the best you can in everything that you're doing. Give yourself a bit of a break in that. Not going to be perfect, none of us are. There's going to be times where one aspect of your life is taking a little bit more of you than another, and it's okay. you cannot be all things to all people all the time. So you just got to find that give and take, and be okay, be okay with yourself that's what it is.
Awesome. Well, anyone interested in learning more about becoming a doula and joining Amie's team, or having support at your birth,